I would say the Rice Commission did a very credible job. And many of the recommendations they made sense. And quite a few of them will actually be implemented. Mm-hmm. But that's just the tip of the iceberg, quite honestly, in my view. Reform has to be much greater and broader at the NCAA level. We could start with basketball. So I have, you know, do I wish they went further? The answer is absolutely, I wish they went further. But even the things that they recommended were very helpful and they're starting to be implemented. The issue that I found most interesting in the Rice report was the notion about trying to appoint independent directors to the NCAA. And this is the one recommendation I find the most interesting, because I honestly believe there needs to be, and we could talk about what independent director means, more independent directors on the board of the NCAA. Because remember, who is it that controls the NCAA? It is all the institutions themselves mm-hmm. sitting there. And who is it that's sitting and saying to them, no, wait a minute, time out, this is the not the right thing for higher education, for our student athletes. Many of them do it themselves that are there. So one of the things, I still think the NCAA, the structure and composition of the two of the biggest boards has to be reconstituted. And I would love to see more independence on that. I also want it because I do feel that, at least symbolically, there are inherent conflicts of interest between those that govern the NCAA and those that govern the college football playoff. And we cannot deny that there is, if nothing else, the appearance of a conflict, and there may be a reality. And how it is that we have football outside of the NCAA, the only sport outside the NCAA, and I know the history of it. Mm-hmm. Most of us here do know the history of it. It doesn't make it right. Mm-hmm. And I think it's problematic and exacerbating some of the issues we have, not making things better.